What's that?
There's probably 10.
I'm 20, I think. You're at 110, or you're at 90, and I'm 20. I just hit this for you.
So what do you do when you miss?
Well, then if I miss, I must miss.
Oh, $100 on you. Is it brighter?
Green. Okay. Yeah. Yeah, it's a good thing to check.
So you can miss ball.
And here's how you put the score.
One at a time?
Yep. Except if you do the whole rack, then you just hit finish rack to get the rest of the rack.
Oh, you don't want to keep doing them?
No.
Well, you saw it. I was trying to give myself a good rack.
Here, I could just, this tells you there's 13 balls on the table, so I could hit it 12 times, or I could just go finish rack. So now it's 13 to 19. Okay, then I don't feel bad about doing a safety.
Might go into the
Yeah, I'm going to one to the Okay.
This is all it is.
The matter is January, July, I'm pretty sure.
There you go.
That. Is that better?
The mustache.
Yeah.
What's going after the job?
You're on.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Kind of bye.
Jim, we already got a bye too.
Is 12 on the table. That's the bank you made. And now you put miss, right?
Yeah, but how do you know I just hit one ball?
How do I know?
Yeah. How did you know I just made one ball?
Because I saw you make one ball.
Yeah, but this, how would I know that if I wasn't counting how many balls I made?
Well, you can tell by the balls on the table. That's kind of a secret.
So that's what's left on the table?
Yeah.
Okay.
It just changed from 13 to 12 when I hit the run. See, watch, if I hit here, it would say 11 left on the table. But let's get to undo that.
Here's, how come it's only accounting for 13 balls?
Because
normally I'm counting 15, right?
Well, it just takes, because it gives you the total. It has already given me a ball right there, for example. It gave me the first ball that I made. Or the second, it gives them to me right now. It doesn't wait till the end of the rack to give them to you. It gives them to you right now. So the one that you just made, there, it just gave it to you right there.
Yeah.
No? Yeah, it's not good. Those aren't going to add up to be 15.
So you can't keep score like that. You can't count the balls like you normally would.
And you can put that number up there, and you can look on the table and see what's left. And
okay, I guess I'll just try and put it on.
Oh, really? No, you'll love that. You'll love that.
That's right.
maybe six and eight left on the table?
I was pretty diligent.
think it's close. $350 sounds right for 14, right? I don't think I got a break shot.
What are you doing?
Make five. Just change the angle.
purchase.
Surgeon.
Want to hit him. Tap that with my skin. This was like right there. And it's stupid. So now I got no camera on the spot. That was the last shot of the last rack.
Okay.
You were on a run of one. Remember? There were only two balls on the table, so now you got another one, and then you did a save. And I just did a save, and there you go. That continues to run from your previous rack, so if you're like 10 or 2 or 3.
I
11 on the table. For you, same thing.
Yeah.
We all suffer.
Yeah.
That's how we handle it.
I wouldn't bother playing when I
not a smart shot. I tried to get shape on it, but I didn't. needed only four. Okay. Is somebody waiting for me?
Yeah, whoever got a buy.
Really?
I think so.
Right.
Maybe not.
Let's see.
The two guys have to get buys.
Yeah, but I don't know who they're matching up with. Do you?
I